In the war in Ukraine, Poland and NATO have determined that a missile strike that killed two people did not appear to be intentional in Poland. They believe it was launched Tuesday by air defense in neighboring Ukraine and fell on Polish territory. Russia had been bombarding Ukraine at the time. A Kremlin spokesperson says Russia does not have any relation with the missile incident. The U.S. says Russia bears the ultimate responsibility due to its war with Ukraine.